your time.
You pull me close, I feel the heat between your thighs.
You're way too young to end your life.
Girl, I don't wanna be the one who is oppressed.
Ooh, it's like a dream. What she feels with me, she loves to be on the edge. Her fantasy is okay with me. Then suddenly, baby says, take my breath. Oh.
This is Anne-Marie Paserno, the Venetian Hotel. We are live right here at the Rock House at the biggest event during Grammy Week, the Soiree. Jamie Aranta.
Peaches, Justin Bieber's Peaches. I produced that music video along with Jack Winter.
Sweet little innocent thing, and all wrapped up in all this beauty, and she's a producer. You go, girl. Representing, wish you the best of luck.
You as well. Thank you so much.
Casey, the producer.
Yes, ma'am. How you doing?
You are rocking and rolling them out, and you are just producing stars of today and tomorrow, and yet you're so quiet and modest. Come on out. I know you got some big things happening. Tell us about it.
Oh, yeah. We just got nominated for the Album of the Year with Justin Bieber. So, you know, just embracing all the flashing lights and nice cameras now. It's my first time being Grammy nominated. So
it is your first time. That is absolutely amazing. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you very much.
And what do you think your chances are? Are you just keeping your fingers crossed?
I'm keeping my fingers crossed. You know, it's Justin Bieber, so you know, it might be a slim chance we win.
I'm from Israel originally. I live in Los Angeles. And I was nominated for a Grammy Best Reggae Album in 2017, and worked with Justin Bieber's writer Pooh Bear, and did all kinds of nice stuff, and I'm located in West Coast Customs, which is like very famous car shop. My studio is located inside the shop, and all kinds of artists come and do their cars and do their music. So it's
that's
a nice,
really
nice
amazing.
Match. Yeah.
What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? Al Walser on the red carpet.
How you been? What I want to do is welcome you to the Soiree. It's your first year.
I'm really glad. I've been hijacking the red carpet secretly for Al.
Oh, good.
This is the first official Soiree, and I'm so honored to be here at the Rock House in the Venetian Hotel.
We're in Las Vegas.
What do you have planned for tonight? What kind of surprises might come up?
We've got a lot of great performances. Even the Brothers Ali that are playing right now. Great smooth jazz legends that are playing right now. We got Serena coming later on. We got so many great artists. We got 80 monitors, by the way. Did you see those 80 monitors?
And I saw your Christmas special that was recently on.
The first time we have like a lot of footage from the last 8-9 years from the Soiree with Larry King, with Dionne Warwick, and all the guests, the performances, and the Christmas special, yeah.
It's absolutely amazing. We do have the stars out tonight. And Al Walser is a star. He's making waves not only in front, in the music biz, and behind the scenes, and at the Soiree. You are just a man and a jack of all trades, and you're really an icon.
Stop it.
I give you the award, icon. I award you icon, Al Walser. We love you.
We love you too. Thank you, and thank you again for being here. It's our first year.
Yeah.
Perfect. Enjoy your night.
my goodness, and I have had the pleasure of seeing this
so
wonderful group on your first, the year you won the Grammy, 2 years ago at the Indie Collaborative, I believe. I saw you perform live. It was amazing. Are you excited?
I'm so excited. The first time was easier. This time it's too much pressure. I couldn't sleep last night. So it is so exciting.
You have no sweat on your back. You are the best. And I think you deserve to win. And we know that there's even more fabulous music coming.
Thank you so much. So happy to be here.
Grammy nominated.
Beautiful environment. Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Artist, and I also dabble in pop and classical, so tonight you're actually going to hear me perform with the Dallas String Quartet. We are doing a piece of mine that's off my new record, The Passenger, which is coming out in the New Age category this month. I wrote it entirely on a cross-country train. It's an ambient album, but we are amping up the performance tonight, so it's not an ambient performance.
Wow, so not only like New Age, pop, classical.
It's all the things.
You know, plenty of people are multi-genre, but in pop rock, so the EDM and New Age, that's new and that's very original. Gonna love to see you on stage and hopefully at a future Grammy Awards, because very talented lady. You have a wonderful...
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Rush in the house, working a girl.
Hey, 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 it's Paloma Rush in the house in Las Vegas at the Venetian at this awesome event.
That's right, you're looking absolutely stunning.
Thank you.
And we want to know, what's the real secret that you haven't let out?
What's the real secret? Hair products.
No, looking gorgeous.
Thank you. Yeah.
You don't have any upcoming projects?
I do. I actually have a song. I'm a singer-songwriter, and I have a song coming out on April 19th. It's all in Spanish.
Do it, see?
Latin pop, Si Tu Regresas, is the new song.
We have Ashayla Sinead right here on the red carpet. You're looking absolutely stunning.
Thank you.
Let us know what you're doing here.
Yeah, so I'm a celebrity vocal coach. I'm also a Grammy member. And I'm also, I have my Voice Masters Inner Circle with me, singer-songwriter. And so I've always come to pre-Grammy events all the time, but I've never been to the soiree before.
Oh, my goodness,
yeah,
girl.
So I'm a virgin.
And you are not a red carpet virgin. Look at her. She's rocking it. Girl, something tells me you got a little bit of experience on you here. And you know what? You're looking fabulous.
Thank you.
Do you have any other special projects that you want people to know about?
Yeah, absolutely. So I'm a singer-songwriter, so I actually have a new album coming out very soon, and so I'm super excited about that. I also write for other artists, and I also tour, and I do background singing, and I help a lot of these high-profile singers and speakers actually level up their voice. So there's so much that I'm doing.
That's amazing. You and us should get together. I am so excited. I have Amy McAllister and her husband, Chad, in the house. Josie Music Award winning artist. Boy, that's a mouthful, and she's such a mouthful of just love and beautiful diamonds. Tell us about your project and what you are doing.
You know what? Can I just say how much I love you? Such a beautiful woman from the inside out and so talented. I'm so honored to be here. And I have a new album coming out. I actually have 14 new songs. The one that I'm going to release first is called Starlight, Star Bright. I'm so excited about that and about Diamond Discovery. Look for Diamond Discovery because we're going to have a whole new platform. And right now, the very first platform on Diamond Discovery is our publishing company, Diamonds in the Rough Publishing. So we are very excited about that.
I have Taylor Watson on the red carpet at the Rock House at the soiree.
Yes, nice to be here. Just drove in, so it's amazing.
Is this your first time here?
No. I've been an artist for a while, so I've been here a couple of times.
Yeah. And what kind of music do you do?
Pop.
Well, you look absolutely amazing. Do you want to sing us a line of your most favorite song?
I don't know if I can. I mean, I say the word bitch 32 times, so I don't know if I can.
Really? And she looks so innocent. You never know. Right here at the soiree.
I'm like, is it you? I didn't want to shoot me.
Oh no, watch out. You have a wonderful night, dear.
Sometimes they call you Grammy winner, sometimes not, even when you worked on it. So I was first nominated in 2012.
Oh, wow. It was
Stan back then. And it's an interesting run in the last We got 80 monitors running, and we have like 3 minutes of the TV special on those monitors, which is a beautiful thing.
Yes, so
those monitors, but yeah, go to pbs.org and type in Al Walser, and they have a 1 hour version of it, and then there's a longer version of it.
And Al, you toured with the Fun Factory back in the day, right?
Man, that was my crash course.
Crash course.
I, you know, one guy get out, and then I was already working in that studio that was producing a fun time. So they didn't even cast me. They were like, they knew me. I was already signed as an artist, and they were like, Al, you'll be perfect for that spot. And I was like, I'm a solo artist. Like, I don't really, they kind of talked me into it, and I'm so glad I did it. I was with the fun for all years, and unbelievable crash course, but so much fun, and you know, I learned so much. I was very young. It was the first time, like, getting out of that small country. Germany is a big deal if you grew up in Liechtenstein.
Liechtenstein is the smallest landlocked country in the world, right, Al?
Double landlocked. There's only two double landlocked countries, yeah. And 38,000 people, so I love it.
It's
beautiful.
And so you got out. How was making the jump from being a solo artist being in Rubik?
It was weird. I can see myself. But here's the thing. What really worked for me was that there was no competition. We had a female singer. We had another. He was older than me. There was me. There was zero competition amongst the three of us, and it was just beautiful. I don't think it would have worked for me, like, boy band. I was like, not, you know, but it was just wonderful.
Yeah, that's amazing. And so, what are you working on now?
I'm just trying to finish apartment.
Oh my God, I got
like a million things.
He's got a million things to do, but it is a great
artist. No, but I'm working on my solo album. The next one, very excited. It's gonna be Afro Beats. I'm very excited to find that.
I'm going to perform my new song, Shape of Ice. Shape of Ice is my new song. It's going to be my coming album. It's
amazing. And you're a classically trained pianist. And do you write all your music?
Yes, I write all my music. But I have great producers to help me.
And you also help children. And you're winning a lot of awards.
Yeah, I feel like I'm really grateful and lucky, and I love kids, and I love teaching, so.
And she does it wonderfully, and she's getting recognized in the news and at the soiree. You're going to see her on the big stage here shortly. Vivian Kay.
Thank you so much.
Samantha Morton. Look absolutely amazing.
Thank you so much.
What's going on with you? What do you have going on in your career right now?
Right now I'm going to the Grammys tomorrow. I'm currently working on moving to Los Angeles to pursue modeling. And that's about it right now. But
and she looks like a model, doesn't she? She's absolutely gorgeous. Really excited about the Grammys. Who do you think might win a Grammy Award? I mean, who are you a fan of that you want to see win a Grammy?
I think BTS will definitely win a Grammy tomorrow. They deserve it. Yeah.
Absolutely. Well, enjoy yourself tonight, honey.
Thank you. It's nice meeting you.
I can't complain. It's an amazing night, amazing people.
Hope you have a fabulous time tonight.
Thank you for hosting this.
Thank you. I'm just happy to be here. I love your music. One day I know we're going to work together, so I'm really looking forward to that.
You know, I've watched a lot of your videos, and you really are the jazz man. Can you let people know what is unique about what you do and what you're hoping to change with the music that you're making?
Okay, so what's unique about what I do is I mix a blend of Christian hip-hop, jazz, R&B, and I play the soprano saxophone over top of that. So it's kind of like a mixed martial arts of being a saxophonist, and I also do hip-hop rap with it. So it's a blend of different things.
Carlton Jones, everybody in the house at the soiree. Check out his music. So great to see you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, we'll have to dance later.
Yeah, let's do that.
All right.
I have my album dropping 22 songs on the 22nd of this month as an NFT. So it's going to be a vibe. It's called 222.
That's awesome. NFTs are really hot right now. So look for Max Lewis.
I got some crazy features. We have a Herbie Hancock feature. Billy Ray Cyrus is on the album. It's a big vibe.
Awesome. Well, congratulations. You have an awesome evening.
I'm happy to be here. How are you?
I'm doing great, and you're looking beautiful tonight. What brings you tonight to the soiree, the hottest place right now in Las Vegas?
Yeah, I'm performing with my friend Max over here. I'm going to do some music for you. It's going to be a good night.
I'm just excited about the networking opportunity. You know, I was here in previous years, got a chance to perform. I told Al I wanted to be here, excited for the Grammys tomorrow. It's going to be amazing. Looking forward to seeing John Legend perform.
All right, would you have me on your project if I told you I could sing?
I would have to hear you sing. So hit.
All right.
No.
Hit me with a hot note. Okay. Watch me bow.
Okay.
All right, the man right here. Check him out in his music right here at the soiree.
And I'm a producer for Harvey Marie Records, and we're just having a good time this weekend.
Really?
Just here for support.
Absolutely. And you plan on going to the Grammy Awards?
Yes, ma'am. Will you be there? Will I see
Absolutely.
You there?
But right now, okay. You're here at one of the hottest places to be.
Thank you.
Red carpet on the soiree.
Yeah, because you're here, right?
We are watching you. We've heard a lot of great things about you. And I hope you have a wonderful time here tonight.
Thank you. You as well. Thank you guys so much. I'm so happy to be here.
Alice, it's been so great to see you, honey.
I haven't seen you in a
You're absolutely stunning.
Thank you.
Last time I saw you, you were in L.A. representing.
True. I was in L.A. And just now we flew in from England on a tour with The Wanted. I'm sure you heard Tom Parker just passed away from The Wanted. Very sad. But we're here to celebrate life and celebrate music.
Well, you're looking absolutely stunning. What do you plan on showing the industry? Because I know you are a go-getter girl.
Well, and you're a doll. So tonight, my artist, Harper Starling, will be performing music that I've written and produced. So I'm excited. And she was in consideration for winning the Grammys. And now she's going to be performing tonight. So I'm excited about it. And we have another tour coming up with the A1 back out in England. So very excited tonight.
That is amazing, Miss Cindy Valentine.
Thank you.
And she is, I just love it. You are hot. You are absolutely hot. Check it out. You have a great time tonight.
Thanks so much.
Come on closer if you want to come
closer.
You're going to be performing on stage.
One quick photo with all of us.
And, I mean, you're just oozing with stardom. So, give us just a little hint of what people here at the soiree are going to see in your performance tonight.
A lot of energy, a lot of sass, and a night to remember. Yes.
I can't wait to hear it. And what kind of music is it?
Originals that I had the pleasure and honor of collaborating with Cindy Valentine on.
Okay, is it rock? Is it pop?
Oh, it is dance pop.
Dance pop.
For sure.
Well, and she's got, get a pan of these.
Georgette are dancing boots on. Girl, you're ready.
I'm channeling for the Stars Fashion House. It's a self-reflection of the beauty that's inside is what I wanted to do tonight.
Harper Starlin reflecting the beauty that's inside and the beauty that's on the outside. You're going to see her exclusively here on the stage at the soiree performing tonight.
I'm gonna perform tonight. I'm LA-based music producer, composer, film composer, sound designer, and keyboard player. So I'm gonna perform tonight. Currently this year I am one of the judges for the first international competition called Foley the World for Foley artists and sound designers.
That's amazing. So you not only are an entertainer performer, but you're now on an esteemed, I guess, talent competition, and you get to view talent. And how do you feel about that, knowing the journey yourself as a musician?
Well, it's really an honor for me because I'm also a Grammy voting member. So it's just, I'm not for the first time here in the soiree. So I'm looking forward to have really a lot of fun.
I think it just opens up a world of people.
Yeah.
And you're in the best place to do it, right here at the soiree.
Thank you very much. Thank you for having me. I appreciate it.
We have a lot of interesting clientele. Yeah.
How would you like to set the record straight? Because here's your chance right here.
About which thing? I mean, there's so many different things. About me, about my clients, anything.
Well, tell people what you do.
I mean.
Well, what do you do, Dr. Jen?
So I'm a neuropsychiatrist. I see a lot of celebrities. I see a lot of NFL players. People that tell me things that I wish I could tell everyone, but I can't. But you watch them go from here to here, which means more top hit songs or TV shows, movies.
Really?
Oh, yeah. No,
so
it's great.
If I whispered something in your ear, you wouldn't tell anybody, right?
Really? Oh, my God. No.
Does that mean I'm going to levitate or something like
yeah,
that?
Yeah, levitate.
Go to stardom.
Go to stardom, you know. We'll see you next year at the Oscars.
So you got this aura. He's got this aura plus a great tan. And a great back rub muscles, too. But
I need a little back rub these days.
Yeah. Well, he's here to have a great time, and you're going to relax and enjoy.
Yeah, what a great party. The Rock House. I mean, this is fantastic. Love it.
Thanks so much for coming.
Thanks for having me. Okay.
Spanish? You are ready to roll.
We are ready to roll. Roll. How are you doing tonight?
I'm doing great.
I love you like ice cream. Baby girl, I love it because it's so sweet.
I can't believe that she's interviewing me. I can't believe that she's interviewing me. This is incredible.
No, it is kind of because, you know, this man on radio has interviewed me as an artist. Now, here he is on the red carpet at the soiree.
Yes.
Sporting, getting a red carpet.
Yes.
So, what do you plan on doing here at the Grammys?
I plan on spreading the word of our platform to as many people as I can. I'm kind of like a missionary for good music.
He definitely is, and for independent artists and musicians, Alan Wayne.
That's right.
IndyStar Radio, you have a fabulous time, my friend.
Hey, you too. Keep doing those interviews, keep singing those songs.
We have Casey LaCorsque, cowboy girl, western poet, and I know it. She is a very popular poet.
Got it. Uh-huh.
On OzCMR, shout out Mark Echo.
Yeah, Mark. Well, we're here with the Brothers Ali, the band is playing. That's her husband, my brother-in-law.
So it's a family affair. And
yes, my husband is Jerome Ali, the guitarist for the Brothers Ali that are playing right now.
And they are absolutely marvelous. You can hear some of that music in the background, but you want to come right here to the soiree to see it live up front and in person because they really are stellar.
Yeah, they are.
Well, I worked on a film with Rita Moreno last week. It's called 80 for Brady. Tom Brady's going to be producing it, and he's going to have a cameo in it. And wow. Sally Fields is in it, Lily Tomlin, Rita Moreno, and there's one more actress in it.
Sally Fields, Lily Tomlin, Rita Moreno. I want to be in America. I want to be in America. No,
yeah.
Right? I can't believe you are Hanging with the Stars, and this is a perfect example of the soiree and who you might meet here. So you write and you're up there.
Producing. I worked with Bruce Willis last year. I worked with Brad Pitt in the film last year, and with Sophia Carson. She's also coming out with a film called Purple Hearts.
That's amazing. Yeah. And you obviously enjoy what you do. So what's the next project, the next biggest thing that people have yet to hear about?
Well, right now I'm surviving cancer. I've been a cancer survivor. I was a combat Marine Corps veteran in 1968. I was a machine gunner. And as of age, because I was exposed to Agent Orange, I've had cancer for the last 8 years. And limited. And I came out with a CD just last October called All About Love. And hopefully the Grammys will consider it this year for nomination.
Well, bless your heart. I wish you the very best of health and success. And I hope you have a wonderful time tonight.
Thank you, ma'am. I will.
Bishop Larry Gators. I'm the host of the nationally syndicated radio show Global Special Revolution Radio through the iHeart Radio Network and the iHeart Media Group in New York City, New York. So first time been here in Vegas, and I am having an absolutely beautiful time.
That's amazing.
It is amazing. Yeah, these are some great times that we're living in, right? It's a very interesting time. So one of my best sayings I like to share, not just with my staff back home in New York, but with our audience, the best is yet to be, right? The last of life for which the first was made. So it's a great night. It's a great honor to be here.
I'm at the soiree, everybody.
I feel like I might have to work out. This is bringing me back to high school where I had to scale the wall.
I know, right? I know.
You're Septimius. Yeah. I mean, I have heard about you and your music.
So I'm really glad to be here at the Grammys. My project is exciting. If you were looking for like urban dance music to make you feel good, I got you.
Oh, wow, you might have seen it right here on the red carpet at the soiree.
Hey!
Justine Blazer, you're looking amazing tonight. I love the dress and beautiful voice, by the way. Let everybody know out there what you are doing as a female music producer in the entertainment industry, because you are making waves all the way from Nashville.
Thank you so much, Anne-Marie. Yes, I am from Nashville, Tennessee. I have been in Nashville for over 10 years, originally from Detroit. I moved there strictly as a singer-songwriter artist like many others. But about 5 or 6 years ago, I got inspired to take the music producing bug and really go for it, because there wasn't any music producers that I knew of in Nashville. So I wanted to embrace that space, and I really feel that it has accepted me and my work, and we're really excited because we've been making a lot of great waves. So super excited.
Absolutely. Not only is she a producer, but she's a Josie Music Award winner. And she's got an upcoming album with Amy McAllister.
Yes, ma'am.
Gospel, country. We can't wait to hear it. I hope you have a fabulous night tonight.
Thank you so much. Yes, I have a few albums coming out with a few different artists. And then my own album is dropping this summer. It's called Girls Sing in the Blues. It's my 8th studio album, but my debut blues album. So I'm really excited about embracing my blues roots, being from Detroit. So I can't wait for everybody to hear it.
That's amazing. Will you enjoy yourself?
Thank you.
And we're going to be watching Justine Blazer. We are here on the red carpet at the soiree. And we have Mex Hart.
Hello.
And she's stunningly beautiful tonight. And you know what? I've been hearing a lot about you.
And according to my research, I am the world's youngest female Native American composer. I am half Cato and Cherokee, and my roots are in Nashville and Oklahoma.
That's amazing. I'm in Nashville too, so look me up. Anne-Marie Paterno, right here on the red carpet with Mex Hart.
Thank you so much.
Close, we got one mic. We're here at the soiree on the red carpet. We have Liquid Animal, and we also have Romeo.
I'm the production director here at the soiree, have been ever since the beginning, but I also have a record label. These two brilliant people are wonderful artists on my label, Bent River Records. Romeo, he's looking that way, but look that way. Say hi, Romeo.
Hey, Romeo. Romeo, wherefore doth my Romeo?
Yeah, my name is Romeo Putu, and I did my new single called Open and Close. We're pushing it, and then I would like everybody to have a chance to listen to it. Yeah.
This isn't your first time at the soiree, is it?
It's not my first time. I think it's my fourth time at the soiree. So today we're going to put the stage on fire.
I wrote for my grandparents called Backyard of My Mind. And I'm bringing my grandparents back, babe.
That's amazing. And, you know, that's a wonderful tribute. I really want to wish all you guys the best
Thank
of luck.
Thank you so much. And thanks for doing this every year. It's wonderful. So.
We wouldn't be it without you all here. Thank you so much for joining.
Love you, darling. Come on.
We make rowdy underground EDM music is what we do. And I make hip-hop myself just from the love of it.
Well, that's amazing. I wish you the best of luck. This is Sel right here at the soiree at the Rock House. Straight from Chesty Clark.
I have accumulated all these beautiful awards, and I'm really just trying to do a little bit of networking. And I found my way over to the soiree, and I'm very happy I did because I love it here. It's great. I'm really just kind of shopping around right now to all the major labels. So
she's looking for a label. So who, if you could, who would you want to be with? Sony, Warner, Big Record Machine, or Big Machine Records?
Probably Def Jam. Def Jam or Interscope. I've always been infatuated with Def Jam and Interscope, and I believe they have some really great artists, and a contact that I've mostly recently made is with Def Jam, so hoping that comes through and hoping for good things coming from that.
Well, guess what? You are in the right place to meet some of the hottest people in the industry right here at the soiree of the Rock House. You have a wonderful evening.
Thank you so much.
Hello.
Ricky Persaud in the house. I just love you, man. If you don't mind, I'm going to tell everybody about Ricky Persaud because I've seen this man perform live just last night at Sisters in Music. And now he's here at the soiree on the red carpet. Grammy member, indie collaborative. I mean, he's an awesome, he's a multi-talented, multi-instrumentalist. He's rocking the coat. I mean, just everything about him, down to the shoes, from the shoes to the shades. Ricky Persaud, tell everybody what they can expect.
Well, they can expect a multitude of different genres meshed in together. They can also expect a lot of inspiring lyrics to make their day a whole lot brighter.
And you do a lot of social justice, and you have messages that you, I mean, you really put a lot of heart and soul in your music. And I've seen on TikTok, Instagram, Ricky Persaud, he's playing all the instruments on his music and getting quite a following. Tell people where they can find you and find out more about your music.
They can find me on Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, TikTok. They just have to search my name, Ricky Persaud Jr.
And we have Miss Natalie Jean and Nikki Chris. Sisters in Music, Grammy members, awesome musicians as well, Josie Award winning artists. I mean, these ladies do everything. Let everybody know who you are and what you represent.
Well, you just said it. I'm Natalie Jean, and I'm part of sistersinmusic.org with Nikki Chris, my wonderful, beautiful partner. I'm a multi-genre artist. I sing in French, English, Spanish, and Haitian Creole, and I try to do it all, and I'm here to support Al Walser, and I'm also an independent artist trying to do my thing.
Yeah, but a Grammy member, and she is representing and doing her thing, and along with her sister, Sisters in Music, Nikki Chris, these ladies rock it. Nikki Chris also has a style of her own. Let everybody know who you are and why you're right here at the hottest place, the soiree.
Well, I am a pop rock singer-songwriter, so I like to rock out. And what was the other question? Didn't hear you.
Well, you're rocking it in the music scene. I'm going to tell everybody, this lady not only sings, her voice is magic. I've seen her on a lot of radio stations. What project do you have coming that artists are going to hear?
I'm actually working on a new EP, a couple of originals and then a couple of covers. So I'm actually digging into a couple of 80s rock and roll.
Wow, she's getting in the rock and roll besides the pop. Nikki Chris, Natalie Jean, you have a fabulous night tonight.
Thank you, Anne-Marie. Thank you.
We love you, girls. Mariel Morgan, Grammy member, stunning artist, looking gorgeous tonight.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
I've heard a couple things about you that are coming artistically.
Yes.
And I don't know if you want to let the cat out of the bag yet. Are you ready to let people know this wonderful project that you're coming up?
Well, I have a new project, yes, that I am working on right now. My goal is to have, I'm in the writing phase at this point, so my goal is to have everything complete by like June or July, and then get in the studio in order to have it released by early 2023.
Is this your first time at the Grammy Awards?
This is. It's my first time at the Grammys, and I'm so excited. It's great fun.
Cecil Parker.
That's me.
Always looking stunning on the red carpet. I mean, this man is an awesome musician and an incredible range, but then he also has this amazing fashion sense, and he's always dressed to the nine. Let everybody know what's coming from Cecil Parker.
Well, I got a new single coming out next month called Gotta Get You Home Tonight. You might have heard it. We did a re-update. Gonna be fire. This is what's happening now, the Songful album.
Amazing. So it's Songful, Cecil Parker. How many songs on it? Seven. What's the style of music?
And I wrote them smooth R&B, the only way to fly.
Can we hear a little line of that?
Oh, baby, I gotta get you home with me tonight.
Woo, I'm melting already. Cecil Parker. At the soiree, be on the lookout for him. He's making way. Amen. Jennifer Marino in the house at the soiree. And girl, you're rocking the red on the red carpet.
Right, I wanted to match.
Is there anybody that you would love to see win a Grammy Award this year?
Oh, you know, I don't play favorites, so whoever wins, I'm happy for them.
Oh, yeah, and you know, it's because they're our peers. They're working hard in the industry. Well, I hope you have a fabulous time here. Jennifer Marino.
Thank you very much.
We have Crystal Starr in the house on the red carpet. You're looking very tropical.
Thank you. Yes, definitely. Thank you. I'm happy to be here. Happy to be here.
What are you up to?
Well, I just had an album release party. As you can see, my voice is a little hoarse yesterday. We were doing a lot of screaming. But album release party last night in Hollywood at the Bourbon Room. And I'm releasing an NFT album in the next couple of weeks in L.A.
That's amazing. And do you dance and you have music videos or is it just voice? I mean, tell us about the production that you want people to identify your work and your art with.
Yeah, I mean, I think creativity is in the eye of the beholder, right? So I'm a recording artist, and I produce a lot of the events and my shows, as well as some of the music that I do as well. So, I mean, I really want people to really receive joy out of the things that I do. That's mostly the thing.
That's amazing, and you look amazing tonight.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Have a wonderful night tonight.
Thank you so much.
Behind the scenes, teaching people dance?
I'm usually on stage or on camera for everything.
Logan Franklin in the house, sporting a wonderful jacket style, got the hair going on. What are you bringing to the younger artist here at the soiree? Tell us.
I think I like the diversity of genres. Most people don't really go for, like, especially my generation, like jazz, stuff like that. I think, yeah, that's what sets me apart.
So you mix jazz, blues, rock, pop, anything?
Yeah, jazz, funk, R&B, soul, rock occasionally, you know.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
I love that. I myself am multi-genre because I think there's no boundaries to what you can create. So tell people where they can find your music.
On Instagram at thatbassguy06.
Paula, tell us what you're doing here.
I'm here for the Grammys this weekend. I flew in from Switzerland. I'm half Cuban, half Swiss, so I'm here for the Grammys this weekend.
That's amazing. So are you an artist, a musician, or
yeah.
Are you here to support someone?
No, I'm a Latin singer-songwriter, and yeah, I'm here for the Grammys.
Eliezer Mora. I am the Latin tenor.
The Latin tenor. I hope you have a wonderful time tonight.
Thank you. We are enjoying it. Thank you very much.
We have Dr. Jones in the house.
How you doing?
Everybody's just amazing in their attire. They're just sporting it.
Scoot over a little bit. We have to show out and show out a little bit, right?
Absolutely.
How you doing?
What do you got going on? What do you want people to know about you?
Well, I'm a producer, and my most recent project that's going to come out April 19th is C2 Regress Us by Paloma Rush. She's the artist coming up behind me here shortly.
That's amazing.
Yeah, it's Latin pop, has a great groove, people are loving it in the streets right now. So yeah, you should feel really good about it for sure.
So it's kind of like a pop rap, R&B.
No, it's pop Latin. It's Latin pop. You know, great grooves, great percussion. Yeah, we're rocking it for sure.
And that's been really hot lately. The Latin market is really exploding. So I wish you all the best of success with that.
Yeah, you thank keep you it very running. Much.
Rondi Marsh, how you doing, girl? Absolutely beautiful tonight.
Thank you. You too, my friend.
And what's going on for you? Grammy week, the soiree, red carpet. Oh, what do you got shaking, girl?
I just want to say how I am in heaven seeing my friends after two years of not seeing you and seeing my friends. It's just been heaven being here.
This lady's crazy. She almost stops traffic with her music.
I remember Hollywood Boulevard. That's an inside story. But yeah, no, I'm working on a lullaby album for my brand new grandson with Jim Kima West. And I am a marketing, well, not marketing, but a event coordinator for practicing musician. You're going to meet Jake Douglas here. After I retire from teaching public schools for over 30 years, I'm going to start helping get music into kids for free music.
It's important to bring the next generation into the music that we have loved. Thanks so much, Rondi Marsh, for visiting us here at the Soiree.
Well, I'm actually a musician, but primarily a music educator. And the thing is, I believe that not only should everybody have the opportunity to be a practicing musician, but everybody can be a practicing musician. So we're making free music education completely free for every single person, starting with K-12 and then going outwards to individuals.
Do you have a website that people can visit or find out more?
Yeah, practicingmusician.com.
That's amazing, and it's definitely important for children and everybody to learn the appreciation. I think it makes everybody a better person. You have a wonderful night.
Thank you very much. You too.
Cheryl Englehart! Oh my gosh!
I'm performing tonight here at the Soiree, and attending tomorrow, and you know, and here for all the same reasons we all are.
Well, you're looking like a princess. You're looking absolutely beautiful. Tell a little bit about our music. Dre Hilton.
Yes. How are you this evening?
I'm doing amazing. I am loving that jacket.
Thank you.
Ty, you are, and all the way down to the shoes. Check out those shoes.
Thank you.
I'm hearing a lot about you, but maybe a lot of people out there haven't yet discovered you, so what do you want them to know?
Listen, I want them to know that I'm a young man representing old school music, actually. I am touring with my own show called the Motown and Soul Music Show. So if you love Motown, if you love great 50s and 60s music, then you want to follow me, Dre Hilton, on Instagram and Facebook, Dre Hilton.
That's amazing, because it's not only about original music, it's about keeping the history of soul alive, and you are definitely doing that.
Yes, absolutely. So thank you so much for having me here tonight.
Hi, how are they?
Alex Ote in the house, and this man has been rocking stages for years and has entertained at previous soirees. Wonderful pianist, jazz, blues, pretty much great musician. Tell us what people can...
Well, you don't want my life story. It's not enough digital film. But hey, I'm glad to be here in Las Vegas. I got a new project coming up called the Abbey Road Impressions. I was over in England recording at Abbey Road Studios, and then everything shut down going into 2020. So I got that project. I'm also going to be up at Carnegie Hall. So on the 25th of April, actually, right?
So you're doing music for film as well as performing live.
Well, possibly. I hope it gets in the film. This one is just really cutting a really cool album that a lot of folks helped me put together the financing for. And so I'm recording that up in Boston at a studio called Plaid Dog. And then I'm playing trumpet with some various guys around Central Jersey and up in New York, down in Philadelphia also. And, of course, playing a lot of keys. I can't forget about how much stuff I do on the keys. I got a lot of bookings, so I can go on and on.
This man is amazing, and he's here right on the red carpet at the soiree and attending the Grammys.
Big shout out to Al here. He's put together another fantastic soiree. So wonderful to see everybody here. I can't tell you, I've attended a few of these, and they keep getting better. They just keep getting better.
It sure does. We love you.
Shout out to the guys on the music also. The group over there.
Right! Soho Johnny in the house. You know Soho Johnny.
Soho Johnny.
Hello, everybody. Thanks for having me today.
Yeah, I'm the Mr. Dancing. I've got photos of you. And you've been coming to the soiree a long time, folks. What do you got going on, Soho John?
Well, we're producing, so my proudest accomplishment lately is finding the LetMeHelpInc.org Foundation. And we just did a show, 9/11 in New York City, for Operation Warrior Shield to bring companion dogs to first responders. But show production, different, you know, some movies and record labels, Soho Records and Tribeca Records.
I love when people take their music, artists take their music to benefit others in a cause, and I see you across social media all the time, and you're keeping it going. Tell everybody where they can find you, because you really are doing a lot of great things.
Thank you. It's the people around me I have to thank. But SohoJohnny.com, SohoJohnny, Facebook, Instagram, the usual suspects, YouTube, and LetMeHelpInc.org, which is the foundation that I was so blessed. And it's the people around me that I have to thank. Every day is a blessing and a gift, and we all give back. The language of love is conducted through the art of musical expression.
Amazing. You have a great night, honey.
Thank you so much.
Greyhawk, beautiful new age music. All sorts of music are being represented right here at the soiree. Please tell everybody what's going on with your most current project. I hear you got 4 videos coming.
Yes, that's right. Go to Greyhawk Deep Space Music on YouTube and put in your subscription. I have 4 new videos coming out. A Shaman Journey, A Tutu Pele Goddess, and Echoes of Lemuria. One of them is 34 minutes long. It's really a music film. But we also have 3 shorter ones as well, so very excited about it. We've been working on it for quite a while, been working on the screenplays for a couple of years, and we're very glad to finally be getting these videos out.
It's amazing, because when you watch his videos, it is not only a musical journey, it's a visual journey with the videos. I have with me Windwalker Dorn, previous Grammy nominated, I probably won't get it all right, native music. You tell me.
Hi, I am native music. I also do new age, and I also have do the all the things about, well, the waters and all the New World music, and I also keep up all the traditions.
And she's also a spiritual healer.
Yes, I am.
And brings in all those things to live a positive, healthy life, in not only into her daily life, but in her music. What is coming on your next project?
Oh, my next project is all about dementia and Alzheimer's. So I'm going to, my new album will be all the old songs, and also we will be doing some singles.
Well, that's amazing that you are putting in your music something that's a really important topic.
Yes.
People suffering from Alzheimer's, being human, being giving, and you're putting that in your music. And she's an amazing musician, previously Grammy nominated, and I know she's going to get another nomination in the future. She's that talented. Windwalker Dorn, everybody, check out her music.
Thank you. Windwalker and the MCW is my group.
Joyce Bavers in the house. Not only does she help Windwalker Dorn, Native American musician, she's a businesswoman of her own right. Tell everybody out there what you are doing in the industry, honey.
I'm here tonight. I'm a sponsor and a music promoter of Windwalker and the MCW LLC. And I'm also a combat veteran, and I love to support the music effort. And that's why I'm here tonight, to support all the artists that have nominated and our winners. Thank you.
That's amazing, and thank you for serving our country and also helping all these beautiful independent artists here at the soiree.
Thank you.
I'm Hamid Saidi from Opium Moon. I'm a Grammy winning artist. This year I'm nominated for the 2nd time for the Grammy. I'm so happy to be here to support Al and all other musicians. So happy to be part of the Grammy.
I have a new hit single out called Ice Cream, Go Get You Some. I'm here on behalf of Our Mind Entertainment, and we're about to light the stage up.
Voting membership.
You're voting member? Okay. And are there particular projects that you're really excited about in this year's awards?
I'm going to be releasing an album called Harp to Heart. It's a love album with love songs.
So it's going to be your first album or?
My third with the recording.
one time.
Represented, so it means unity across the world.
Unity across the world.
and reality stars. So what reality show have you been on, Ian?
Celebrating our love of music and our passion for music during the Grammy weekend.
That's right. This is an industry event for the industry.
Here to perform my hit single, Ice Cream, and also one that hasn't dropped yet, but Need for Speed is another banger too. So
okay.
Here to perform those two.
Enjoy your night. There is plenty of industry professionals here, plenty of performers, plenty of artists. What a wonderful event. Thank you so much and enjoy your time. Is this your first soirees?
Yes.
This is your first soirees. Did you get in yesterday?
No, this is my first.
But did you get in like into town yesterday from Berlin?
Yes, I did, and I played last night at the Silver Dollar.
Oh, very good.
It was so lovely.
Did you perform some of the songs that you're going to be performing tonight?
No.
So what is the best thing about this event tonight? I mean, we're at a place where industry meets the industry. How perfect is that?
Uh-huh.
Especially when, as artists, we work all this time, we do all this work, we get to put the work down and put the dress up and enjoy ourselves. What's been the best part so far?
The energy here is
fantastic.
Fantastic.
That's right.
And the people are really, really, like, friendly and cool.
It's good energy. It's good vibes. Everybody's enjoying themselves. This is a night of celebration. Thank you, Nia, so much. I am so excited to watch your performance. If your performance is anything like your personality, I'm going to absolutely love it. Thank you guys so much. Enjoy yourselves at home. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I really am excited to see your stuff. Let's do it.
Rhonda Zayas.
Rhonda Zayas. And Rhonda, how did you find out about the soiree party?
You know, I've worked with Al in the past. I actually designed clothing for him. I did
I love
a jacket.
It.
Yeah.
And he's looking great tonight.
Thank you. I didn't do his outfit tonight. I did a jacket years ago. And right before he won.
Is this your first soiree?
It is.
It is your first soiree. So far, what has been the best thing?
The best thing is just getting a network with other artists in the industry. It's just good to be in this energy and the vibe.
It's good energy here. There's producers, there's industry professionals, there's suits, there's artists.
Absolutely.
It's an entire pool of really just all the music industry.
Right, right.
Is this your first soiree event?
Yes, it is.
What do you think so far?
I love it. It's really
What
nice.
Do you see happening around here?
I see a lot of people networking. I see a lot of pretty outfits. Really, really
Lots
pretty
of pretty
people.
Outfits.
Yes.
Lots of networking.
I love it.
Hello, everybody. My name is Christopher Michael Carney. I am the host of the 6th annual Soiree Party, and I am here with...
Natalie Paris.
And Natalie, is this your first soiree event?
Yes.
It is. And I know that I just pulled you out of line there, but when you were in there, what did you notice? What's going on? Why are we here tonight?
We're celebrating music, jazz, rock.
That's right. This is the big question.
Yes.
I need you to look into your crystal ball, and I need you to tell me, do you have any Grammy predictions for this weekend?
I can't predict the future.
Can't predict the future. It's okay. Well, I hope that you have a wonderful night. Take advantage of everybody here, music, networking, all these performances.
Thank you for the support to independent artists. I'm an independent artist, so.
Let's say thank you, Al, on three.
I want to say thank you.
Let's say it on three. Ready? One, two, three.
Thank you, Al.
There we are. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
And follow you back, follow me, all that good stuff. I'd love to hear your stuff.
Thank you.
Yes, absolutely. I wish, you know what, that interview would have gone a lot better if you'd been in there for a little bit, done the thing. So I shouldn't
okay.
pull people out of line, actually.
It's all good.
So I might do you a little bit later as well, okay? Welcome in, guys. Go have fun. Yeah. Is this your first event with the soiree?
The soiree, this is my fourth time.
Your fourth time. Okay,
yeah.
So for the people at home that don't know about what this event is all about, give them the scoop. What are we here for? What are we doing?
This is event of networking. You're meeting Grammy nominees. You're meeting the opportunity like a young coming up artist. You need to be in the soiree.
This is the spot.
You meet everybody you want, celebrities, everybody, name them. You find them at a soiree.
If you are a musical artist and you are looking to advance in your career, you need to be here next year.
You need.
That's
you need
right.
To. Yeah.
And I need you to tell me, do you have any Grammy predictions for tomorrow night?
I think I got my guy from Louisiana. He just got like three nominations, I think.
Okay.
And I'm going to support him tonight.
All right.
I'm for him like tomorrow, yeah.
Wonderful. And well, I can't wait until you're up on stage. I can't wait to present you up there.
Yeah.
Wonderful day. Everybody, this is Romeo.
Yeah.
My name is Christopher Michael Carney. Next year, you need to be here. You keep the artists
yes.
on a schedule.
Yes.
Because we all know artists need schedules, because if they don't have them, no art.
No art.
That's right, baby.
Art is life.
All right, that's right. Art is life, baby. Grammy Award nominee.
I'm a Grammy awarded, Grammy winning, and this is the second time that I'm nominated.
Well, there we go. Let's just make sure we get that correct, okay? And what are you doing here today? This is not your first soiree event, correct?
No, actually, I'm here to see Al, you know, see the performance, be in a party, support him. He's an amazing artist, and I'd love to be here around, you know, my friend and see what is going on. It's a beautiful, beautiful night right before the Grammy event, so let's see. Let's enjoy our life.
And for those at home, Al is the person who puts this on, completely supports the artist. It's just a beautiful energy here tonight.
Yes.
I have a question. Are you excited about the Grammys being here in Las Vegas for the first time?
I'm so excited for the Grammy anyway, but I'm coming from Los Angeles, so I would love to have the Grammy in Los Angeles.
Convenience over
yes, six.
Yeah,
honestly.
I feel you.
Honestly,
feel
but you know, anyway, it's so cool to be part of the Grammy.
Well, we're happy to have you in town for the weekend.
Again, thank you so much for being here and have fun. I'm